Alright, how's it going, my guys? Welcome back to Ranked Double Battles. Have I mentioned that I don't like this season? Is it evident with the fact that I only have 4 wins out of 12? Who knows? Keep watching for next time. Okay, let's see. He has a Charizard, a Venusaur, a Whimsicott, a Groudon, an Amoongus, and a Landorus. Definitely gonna leave Kyogre and Tornadus. With Tapu Lele. And. You know what? Just for the shiggles, we'll bring Slowbro this time. Just because Grimmsnarl and Ferrothorn don't really do well, aren't really gonna help much on these teams. Yes, Fake Out and Sucker Punch might help, but. Thunderwave doesn't. Well, I guess Thunderwave will be. I don't know. I just want to use Slowbro. And whether or not I actually use him, or her actually, whether or not I actually use her, is up in the air. Amoongus and Venusaur. Alright, I'm gonna use Ice Beam on the Venusaur and Rain Dance. Because I'm expecting them to switch. I could be wrong. Either way, something's getting ice beamed. Nope, they didn't switch. Probably gonna be a sleep powder and a spore. Sleep powder and spore. Yep, spore. Okay. I should switch, but I need them to wake up. I should have taunted, but I expected the Amoongus to switch. Hopefully one of them wakes up this turn. What can I just do? Awesome. Ooh, they both wake up. Awesome. Tailwind. Yeah, I figured that they were gonna switch out the Amoongus. I just didn't want to over-predict that time. You know, because... Pulls and Rain Dance this time. You see, Kyogre doesn't have a choice, Scarf. It has an assault vest. And... haha. See, I can only win against Groudons. I don't know. Alrighty. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that one. I will see you guys later. How's it going, my guys? Evian Ice here. Thank you for watching my video. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like, comment, and also subscribe and share with your friends. It'll help a lot. If you want to see more from me, follow me on Twitter or hit up my Redbubble site for some merch. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys later.